Thanksgiving, great time. Usually we would have 20, 25 people, but this year was very subdued, very close. I know many people did the same thing. My son in Baltimore, they'd usually come down and we'd go up, but look, this surge in this COVID-19 is really a concern that we need to be worried about. Nobody wants to do anything, not that if you're taking any risk, but we need to follow these guidance. So please, the mask, hand washing, social distancing, all that thing. Now, the watershed. I want to thank the guys in the Canalsies and I think it was the Bowles and the Evans and the Owens and the people who showed up for that meeting last Monday. Hey, thank you very much for inviting me into your home. But I think what the real connection is that you need to understand we hear you, we listen to you, but please write your emails, write your letters, contact us. Contact, like we said at that meeting that day, contact your district commissioner at a minimum and go up from there. Now, it doesn't hurt to contact senators and contact congressmen and contact governors. That's all good too. But if you want to get something done, start at the lowest level and then work up. I appreciate that opportunity to walk that watershed. Very, very eye-opening for me. Glad we did. Those are the kind of things you can offer up to us and say, hey, come down and look at this, and maybe you'll have a different perspective, because I have one now. And that's good. I think it's a good thing, because I'll be your advocate. We'll be looking for people to clean that run out, trying to find out different strategies to make it work. But thank you for calling me, and thank you for having me in your home. Lastly, we're in the holiday season. It's a little, again, subdued. It seems like everybody's shopping online. We did get out and try and do a little local shopping over the weekend. It was local shopping weekend, and hopefully that worked for a lot of local merchants. But as a former business person in St. Mary's County, my heart goes out to all the businesses that are struggling. Hang in there. Let's get through this COVID. Let's get this vaccine done, and let's get back to normal. Thank you.